Hello guys, welcome to another video. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to make a circle in Code.org. So first you're going to click on create and then go to artist. When you're on the page, you're going to put the speed level down a bit. And the first thing you're going to do, you're going to go to groups and click on repeat. And drag it out, and we'll do it for 36 times. And then once you've done it 36 times, you're going to move forward by 15 pixels, and then turn right by 10 pixels. So the trick to this is you're